I'm James Brown, and I'm a little skeptical.
You are about to enter the courtroom of Judge Judith Scheindlin.
After 25 seasons, Judge Judy is ending.
Bye! I can't help you, sir.
Okay.
I follow the police officer's advice to you. And if you really want to speak to the detective, you now have the name and the precinct. You're welcome.
At least that's what she told Ellen DeGeneres.
I've had a 25-year-long marriage with CBS.
Mm-hmm.
And it's been successful. Next year will be our 25th season, silver anniversary. And CBS, I think, sort of felt they wanted to optimally utilize the repeats of my program because now they have 25 years of reruns.
The stern queen of syndicated media judges averages a staggering 9 million viewers a day. Media reporter Darren Rovell says the judge has made $640 million in salary and right fees over the last 17 years. NBC News says she makes about $47 million a year. The show will end in spring 2021. But not to worry, Judge Judy fans, she'll be back with a new show called Judy Justice, but she won't say where. On that note, I'm James Brown, and I good you good night.